So I'm going to read a poem. It's called Nirmal. Nirmal is a, let's say, it's a word of modern Persian.
Right.
And it's called hermaphrodite. Hmm. Half man, half woman. And in Sanskrit, it's called Ardhanareshwar. Because they believe God is a half woman and half man. And that's we're going to... So I wrote this one, but my experience of my being gay. Nirmal, that's the word. मैंने कितने झूठ पढ़े थे, मैंने कितने झूठे उपदेशों को सच्चा जाना था। फिर जब मैं सोचों की आग से अपनी फना के सारे मराहल से जो गुजरा, तीसरी आँख को खोला, तो ये देखा, मैंने अपने आप को जन्म दिया है, मैंने कितने दर्द सहे हैं। मर्द और औरत होने के मैंने खुद ही लुत्फ लिए हैं खालिक और तखलीक के सारे मेरा कश्फ है औरत ही औरत को मुकम्मल करती है मर्द ही दूसरे मर्द का आधा हिस्सा होता है मुझको इल्म है मैं तुम सबसे कितना अलग हूँ मुझको आधा काट भी दोगे तो फिर भी मैं एक मुकम्मल खालिक हूँ तज़किरो तानीश के झगड़े से मैं भरा हूँ मैं इस दौर का इंसान हूँ मैं नरमान माय फर्स्ट डे इन न्यूयॉर्क आर यू रेडी टू लिसन माय फर्स्ट डे इन न्यूयॉर्क हाँ ओपन योर माउथ बिच डोंट सक ऑन एवरीथिंग दैट्स द वे You are? Are you taping it? That's what I am.
That's what I sent you.
My first day.
I sent you.
Oh, that's amazing.
Darling,
yeah.
My first day in New York. My first day in New York. Oh. At the Kennedy Airport, I told the cab driver about YMCA. He dropped off in front of the door. A woman checked me in. I dropped my luggage in the room. Came out of the room looking for a toilet. Trouble started. No, looking for a toilet. Came out of the room and looking for a toilet. I saw a few men standing in front of the urinals. I stood in front of an empty one and relieved myself. Suddenly I noticed someone is watching over me. I looked over my shoulder. A sailor was standing next to me, half-mast. I was very impressed by the warm welcome and American hospitality. Being an Eastern and newly arrived in this country, I don't want to be rude, so I told him very politely, thanks, but I'm vegetarian.